Alright, hi guys, so right now I'm actually at my house, but not gonna be able to live in it. It's kinda weird, just kinda sitting in here, but just knowing that I'm not gonna be able to come back here. I'm not gonna be living here. So that's weird.
Alright, here's our house.
We've managed to terminate the lease on our house, which means we're gonna be moving. We've kind of secured a house far away. We had to do it quick or else that thing would have been snapped up. You know, we've got 30 days to get everything out from our house, and then we just gotta say bye and that'll be it. You know, there's other places that literally the water's up to the roof and everything, all their possessions are just gone. Right now they're just trying to drain all of it, but there's just so much water that you know, you see some of the stuff on the news and you're like, oh well, this could have been way worse. It could have been way better as well, but could have been way worse.
Is it recording already?
Yeah.
Right now I'm at a shelter and they just got a crap ton of supplies and stuff. All I need is just a few more clothes and then I'm Gucci.
He's Gucci?
I'm gonna be Gucci, yeah. Right now I'm waiting for my own personal shopper. That's right, they've got so many volunteers.
Oh. I got that.
You got it?
Yeah.
I didn't do much with that.
Disasters.
No, yeah.
124, what's your number?
27.
Okay, so we're getting there.
I haven't got much to get.
Like, everyone's been so nice. You know, I went to the shelter and, like, they have a waiting list for volunteers. That's how many volunteers are volunteering. And, like, I got some extra clothes. I think you saw that in the video. But you know, they just have so much clothes and so many donations, it's crazy.
So this is upstairs, all the donations.
Need to thank all the people that, you know, helped out, like just our neighbors around here. Firstly, we got to know them better, and you know, they were helpful. Everyone's just like, if you need anything, you can call us. You know, no one was being rash or anything. And then, you know, the people that saved us, that evacuated us, most of them are just, you know, people from the area, people from like the Cajun Navy, the Coast Guard and stuff. They were around. Just thank you to the people, you know, that took us up for the nights. There's people just far more worse off than us, you know, not just in Houston, but, you know, the world, you know, people living every day of their life without, you know, running water or electricity, that kind of stuff. So this type of situation, you kind of get yourself to think, you know, we're lucky to live in this kind of place, you know, living in a two-story house in suburbia in America. It's just kind of brings you back down to earth if you ever thought you were above it. So if you just keep on, you know, showing support and stuff, it's been real good. You know, you guys are really something.
Really peaceful.
the water is just kind of sitting here. And it's never been this peaceful. You can't even hear the sound of the highway in the background.
Today I have the remote. Well, I live in America.
Oh, back at home.
Nobody wears underpants these days.
It's because I got a new camcorder. Yeah. I got this camcorder and I decided to make a new video.
50 subscribers, well, even more than that. But, you know, it's a good day.
You might be asking why I make videos. Because I find it fun. I guess in the future I'm gonna kind of look at these and I'm gonna realize, well, thank you.
Her name's Coco. I did name her. The ASPCA did.
So how does this end? I'm in my room, in my new room. I've been in this house for 5 months. My family's fine, you know, all our stuff. People have been so nice. I don't really think about Harvey anymore. It's in the past now, and all I'm doing is looking towards the future. Thank you guys for all your nice, kind words. You guys really are something. I said that before, but you guys really are something.
Really, all I've got to say left is, peace.